Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Emotional Fitness.
Today I am going to talk about anxiety. Anxiety is a disease from which many people are suffering. Anxiety is a feeling of worry or nervousness caused by present conditions, and it is automatically removed when the conditions improve. For example, when the child does not come back from school at a particular time, the mother is worried and she keeps walking up and down the corridor. Different thoughts arise in her mind. Has he been kidnapped? Or has he met with an accident? Or whether the elder children have bullied him? All such thoughts arise in her mind and she is worried. But as soon as she sees her son coming back, she is relieved. But there are many kinds of emotional and mental problems behind anxieties persisting from a long time. These anxieties are the results of ruinous, destructive, and negative thoughts. This is a very serious condition and it causes many serious physical and mental ailments.
The different types of anxieties are generalized anxiety disorder, GAD, social anxiety, specific phobia, panic disorders, obsessive compulsive disorder, OCD, post-traumatic stress disorder, PTSD.
Now, let's see about social anxieties. A person has an intense fear of being criticized, embarrassed, or humiliated, even in everyday situations such as speaking publicly, eating in public, giving small speech. People with social phobia, social anxiety disorder. For them, performing in front of others and social situations can lead to intense anxiety. They may fear being judged, criticized, laughed at, or humiliated in front of others. Physical symptoms of social phobia are excessive perspiration, trembling, blushing or stammering to speak, nausea or diarrhea. They also worry that they will say or do the wrong thing and that something terrible will happen as a result. So they try to avoid situations they fear or they try to leave the situation as soon as they can.
Some people react to objects or situations by imagining or irrationally exaggerating the danger. Sometimes the mere thought of phobic situation or the sight of it on TV is enough to cause a reaction.
Specific phobias are generally divided into following categories. Animal type. Fear of animals or insects, example, dogs, snakes, or cockroaches. Natural environment type. Fear associated with environment, example, fear of thunder, height.
If a person has recurrent panic attacks or persistently fears having one for more than a month, they are said to have panic disorders. So they have repeated medical tests due to these worries and despite reassurance still have fears of being unwell. So they avoid activities like exercises.
Symptoms of panic attacks are a sense of overwhelming panic or fear. The thought that you are dying, choking, losing control or going mad. Increased heart rate. Difficulty in breathing. Feeling choked, excessive perspiration, dizziness, lightheadedness.
What causes panic attacks? Family history. They have a family history of anxiety disorder or depressive conditions and can be genetic. Biological factors. Some medical conditions like asthma, irritable bowel syndrome are associated with panic disorders. Negative experiences like childhood sexual abuse, redundancy have been linked to panic attacks.
Now, let's look about post-traumatic stress disorder. Post-traumatic stress disorder develops in people who have been through a traumatic event which threatened their life or safety of others around them. This could be war or torture or disasters such as earthquake, floods, car or other serious accidents, physical or sexual assault. As a result, the person experiences
feeling of intense fear, helplessness, or horror.
Symptoms of post-traumatic stress disorder. Relieving the traumatic events. The person relives threat through unwanted or recurring memories, often in the form of vivid images and nightmares. At that time, they feel sweating, heart palpitation, or panic when reminded of the event. They become overly alert and wound up. They experience sleep disturbances and are unable to concentrate. They become easily startled and are constantly on the lookout for signs of danger. Avoiding reminders of the event. The person deliberately avoids activities, places, people, thoughts or feelings associated with the event because they bring back painful memories. Feeling automatically numb. The person loses interest in day-to-day activities, feels cut off and detached from friends and family, and feels emotionally flat and numb. Some people have anxiety even for their own treatment. This feeling of anxiety can be removed only when the layers of negative thoughts are gradually removed. This is like peeling of onion, and we have to remove the layers of negative thoughts one by one. Now, let's see the bachelor remedies which can help in anxieties. Mimulus. For fear of known cause like exams, height. Crab apple. For the people who are particular about cleanliness. Aspen. For unknown fears. Impassion. When we are in a hurry. Red chestnut. For anxieties about near and dear. Rock rose. For panic and nightmares. Cherry plum. Unbearable conditions when the mind loses control. Elm. For temporary loss of confidence due to overwhelming responsibilities. White chestnut. For repeated unwanted thoughts or actions. Larch. To gain confidence to face the public. Water violet. When we try to avoid contact with others. Walnut. Is a link breaker and it removes the old habit. Star of Bethlehem. For shock and unresolved trauma. Gorse. When we lose hope and are ready to give up. Sweet chestnut. When it seems there is nothing but destruction left to face. Pine. For feeling of guilty for what others people did. Rock water. For excessive rigid pattern of perfection based on ideals of discipline and control. Chicory. For detachment from family. Scleranthus. To bring balance in moments of extreme instability. Serrato. For insecurity and feeling whether what we have done is right or wrong.
If you like this video, like, comment, share, subscribe, and press the bell icon for further notification. Thank you.